holy mount.
How to make the sign of the cross. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We do this to remember our identity that we were given at baptism as children of God.